Okay, day one. Well, as you can see, we didn't have our save file, and we had to restart. Well, this time, I did a little bit different. I put dramatic clouds on, like a better computer, plus a better water effect, and I made a custom map, so it's not one of the maps that are actually, like, it's a more randomly generated. let's get some sticks. We want to make our tent. Where's that pine tree? Palm tree. That was too far along in the other save. I was kind of hoping it had saved to the cloud, but it didn't. So far, the only one that saved to the cloud was my Jedi Survivor, which I'm happy about that because that was a lot of progress and not an easy one to get back to. Take a long time to get back to that pick. Okay, let's see. What should we build now? We should be able to build a tent. Well, if we can, it might not be that level yet. We need more rope. So let's grab up.
Just what I need.
See, it sounds like I drank it. I don't think you're supposed to drink that, are you? It's supposed to be a top of the salve, I would think. Okay, let's see what we have around our island here. My goal is to make a big whole island, which I was kind of on that way on the last island. Good. And it being a random map, we don't really know exactly what's where. You start to get used to that. Okay, let's see. that in our hands right now. We need to do some hunting. We need a spear. Either.
What?
Okay, how are we doing on food and water? Okay, we need to get a water station built. I think one more rope, or as they call it, lashing. I think I might have some that I didn't pick up around here, maybe. Got the sticks now. Big island. Where was it? I island for them. There's a lot of them. That island's not very far away. That one too. I like that. We got a couple that are really close by. Okay, is this stuff spawning in as I walk the island? Because none of that was here. That's what we needed. Let's see. Drop the rock. Yeah, because I swear I've walked this island twice. How did I miss that? Well, three times. Probably. Okay, let's see. We need... We should have everything that we need now. We might need to make the... rope. Let's see. Yes, we have it. Nice. Okay, now... Where are our pine branches? I know... Why did I say pine? Yeah, not pine. Oh, palm branches. I just put my Christmas tree up, so I'm thinking about pine trees. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm thinking maybe like right here. How high can we build this? Like, if I, can I put it to where it goes over this stuff? I don't want it to... Okay, let's... I always put it right on the shore. This time I'm doing it different. Every time I play it, I always put it right up on the shoreline. I don't really know why, because then you're right in the middle of the storms. But at least I'm starting in farther this time. Okay, let's see. I don't know if I have enough. Do I? Yeah, I do. Oh, good. I can build that way. Okay, I don't know if I'm going to be able to build it there, though. Finish all of the building, the walls. Uh-oh. My hammer. Oh no. I don't know if I have enough materials around to build another hammer. Close to daylight. I don't know how late it'll be quite yet. Yeah, it's still pretty dark. Oh, my fire burnt out too. Got our water, we got our food, we got shelter. Well, not shelter, it's basically the same point. We got foundation started. Next episode, we're gonna probably make a journey on this raft over to one of these islands, grab as much wood and stuff as we can, scrounge anything, hopefully a sledgehammer will help with building. Gotta get our raft built. We got a ton of stuff we need to do, so be sure to smash that like button so I know that you're enjoying the episodes. Comment down below what you'd like to see. Plus, if you're not a subscriber yet, do that right now. I'd appreciate it. Got a ton of different content that you can check out. Not only gaming, but wildlife and underwater videos and just anything that you want. Have a great rest of your day.